Mattapan, people came together to remember Ahmaud Arbery. He's the 25-year-old African-American man who was shot and killed in Georgia while jogging. A white father and son are now accused in that case, although it took months for police and prosecutors to bring those charges.